hear what you're saying.
Thank you.
And we understand why he's the person who laid down the challenge in the first place. Is that right?
Yes.
And Graham's the one who's taken up the organisation, so thank you. We're looking forward to a night that hopefully we might enjoy some sleep, and hopefully it might be a bit of fun before we get to sleep.
I'm going to write that.
our previous experience of doing a sleep out like this around the cathedral has always been early September, which has been dry and nice and warm. However, we've never thought to switch the cathedral bells off before, and we have for tonight. Because that is awful. Just when you're dropping off every quarter of an hour, just to keep we switched the bells off this evening, so we might stand a chance of getting some.
The comment was, why have you done that? Why can't they suffer those? And my answer was, I've already suffered them twice, why do I need to suffer them again? So you're benefiting.
Would you let the organ play to where he's at the
moment? No! Well, we have organised a wake-up for you.
Yes.
Because there aren't, the number of sleepers in the city centre these days are getting fewer. And that's partly because Sheffield is becoming a city that is aspiring to bringing people in open 24 hours. And so there's been a push in the last few years to make sure the sleepers are not visible. So there is a police team that goes around the city centre and wakes people up to the wall within the city centre, roughly 5:30 onwards.